I'm Saif Mulani. I am a ninth grader from Pune. So the idea behind Kaleidoscope was that, you know, that art is not a recognized subject by the Maharashtra government. And we thought that, you know, art was something that we, for us, which moved us. And we also wanted the other people to also be a part of the of our project. So one of our teacher, Snehal Didi, she got through us and we came up with a project called the Project Kaleidoscope, and we conduct art classes in our school. The idea behind the door project was to re-innovate and remodel the broken doors of a school which were broken because of some of the naughty kids, and we thought that if the door is decorated, and in fact when a kid enters early morning, 7 o'clock, he's not in the mood of studying. So when he comes and crosses the door, and when he sees beautiful colors and all, so it is a big impact on a kid's mind, how the school will go today. So colorful, different colors will like more engage different moods, different perspectives in the class. Some of the struggles would be like, we didn't got financial support, which slowly was like gone, but like we got a fund from Bajaj, but slowly it was over. And second was that we didn't had enough space to conduct an art class. I think that this week would led me to a big, more confident level, that I would be more matured, I would be more clear with what should I do further for my project to be a good, at a good position, and for others to learn from me and take this project in their school as well.